Hey guys, I'm recording off the YouTube webcam because my editing software is not taking my YouTube password, so I had to go to YouTube, change my password, thinking that would work, and it's still not taking it for some reason. So I have to use this one, and obviously I'm not used to it. So when it was recording, I didn't know it was recording, but now it is. So I have Evil Dead, the Steelbook Blu-ray. I made sure to get it today because I know it's probably people are gonna buy it like very fast. So obviously I had to get it because I'm in love with this movie. I love the original, but the remake, it's one of the best remakes ever. I had to open it because I wanted it to be easy for me to open. So let's open it. It was funny, it was $20, $19.99. But online it said like $23.99 or $24.99 or something like that. So I thought, oh my god, it's gonna be somewhat expensive. Is that part of it? I'm guessing it is. Yeah. Anyway, so I thought it was gonna be real expensive. Then I checked, it's like only $19.99, but it's nothing. So, sorry. Takes the error. Okay. Then this thing. Oh, do not, oh my god, oh my god, are you freaking kidding me? Please burn it. Don't ruin it. God, this is awful. But I think it doesn't want you to go by it. Oh no. How does that sticky thing still on it? Oh. Was I not supposed to take it off? It has some sticky still on it. I wanted to take it off because of it. I love that, but just her screaming. Anyway, please, no. Okay, let's open it. Let me take the digital copy out. Tells you what moves by. Then on the back side is the digital copy. This one is when a trip to Universal Studios Hollywood Corners. And then another movie for you to buy. Then I have another code, like Sony Rewards, but I don't have that thing. It comes with the Blu-ray, then look at the digital copy, digital. It doesn't come with a super disc for the digital copy, it just comes with the paper. And then this one's pretty cool. It has words, it says Rivers of Blood, and then Blood Will Rain. Then it has like I don't know if it's like a letter or part of the book. And of course we're with the Chargers and that fateful draft where the Colts got the number one pick. They went for Peyton Manning. That one's kinda cool. And it's just like the brewery where it has the hands sticking out. And then I don't know if it's like a body. And his hands come out. Just like so. Just like this. Just like that. Then that's basically it. But it comes, the Blu-ray comes with cast and filmmaker commentary, Unleashing the Evil Force, the origins and design of the new Book of the Dead, Evil Dead, the reboot, Bruce Campbell, cast rehearsals, Deadites, and more. And the special features is Making Life Difficult, the Intense and Physical Exhaustion Cushion of Film, Directing the Dead, director Fede Alvarez reimagines a cult horror classic, Being Maya Omiya, the physical and psychological transformation into evil Maya. This just makes me upset. I don't know if I was supposed to keep it on because it's like sticky and now I have like smudges. Oh, God. I don't know if you can see it. Maybe it's just me. No, you can see it. You see that? It's not very noticeable, but if I messed it up, I'm gonna paint myself forever because I really adore this movie and I really want to steal the book and I just messed up. But yeah, that's the book. I really love the back. This one, it leads to the infamous tree rape scene. I'll say that this one is more brutal than the original one. That's just my opinion. A lot of people say the original is more more like brutal and intense, but this one you could actually hear like hardcore scream, and the original was like kind of like a moaning and it really turned me off. But this one you could really tell she was in pain while it was happening. So yeah, that's why I like this scene. I remember it. So yeah, and I also like the front cover. It would have been cool. Well, the poster said the most brutal movie ever or something like that. But I'll probably get a poster that has that. But they're pretty expensive, the posters. So yeah. Anyway, I'm rambling on. Here is the Evil Dead Steelbook, Target exclusive, $19.99, but if you buy it online, it's like $23.99, so might as well just go to Target. So yeah, here we go, and yeah, I have to get used to the YouTube one, sorry. See you guys later. Bye.